He was taken to Frankston Police Station in July 31st, 1993, and videotaped his interview beginning at 9:20. Suspecting that the police already had DNA evidence on him, he willingly had his DNA collected and began to confess to the murders. He admitted to having been stalking women in Frankston for years, and his motivation came from a desire to kill since the age of 14, and his pure hatred of girls and women.